is Bradley Rindos. There comes a time once during everyone's life when you know that no matter what you do, win or lose, rise or fall, strike out or home run, something great will come from it. There comes a time when you're the last hope for your team and you blow it. And then bang! Right around the corner you get that Swagmaster MLD toe drag dangling top shelf, one timer goal in the last minute of the game. We've all been there. Good and bad moments alike, we are here, this is now, and nothing is going to change that. We determine our future. Park, NJS, Lab Practicals, you name it, as an 8th grade class, we've done it together. And I'm sure there's no other class I or any of these other candidates here on stage would ever be more proud to represent. But anyways, today's about hope. Hope for new beginnings in the high school, of course. But more importantly, hope for opportunity. How many people look at themselves in the mirror before they go to school each day and see what they need to change about themselves rather than what they like? We need hope for the pleasure of feeling good about ourselves, a quality in which society has so unjustly robbed us of. This matters to me. Hope is what gets you out of bed when it's 6 o'clock on a rainy Monday morning and you just realize, oh crap, I have homework. People should not be judged by the strength of their body or the size of their mind, but by the content of their heart. We need to get rid of this idea that life is just here and we're just meant to live in it, versus brace it, change it, improve it, make your mark on it. Every single person in this room is capable of achieving great things. We simply need to work together to achieve those things. E pluribus unum. Out of many, one. Together, we are one. Together, we can make a difference. Together, our years at CHS can be extraordinary. We need to be together. With Brad as the president, we are together. And while other candidates may offer funny speeches or empty promises, what I can promise is reality, professionalism, hope, and togetherness. But most importantly, my undivided attention to listen to and to please every single person in this room, because I am your friend. And that is sometimes all we need, a friend. With Brad Winters as president, we all have a friend.